spent my morning starting that thing. I probably pushed a mile until I got her bump started. The snow was just barely sticking then. Luckily, my whole way out is downhill. Oh. But I'm exhausted already. Tracks on the way out are just about buried. Let's see, both gloves, a hat, some Deep Springs cabin. That was really fun staying there. I would stay all day. Window completely broken out, so it's just kind of a fight to stay warm.